How would we describe our family, Pip? We'd say fun.
Fun.
Complete. Caring. Loving. And challenging.
What's my family like? Well, it's adventurous, a lot of spontaneity in it, and it's colourful. What I really like about it is that even though you plan something for the day, one of those three things I just mentioned will change the day. That's what I like.
And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine.
So the thing I love about being a parent is discovering the new every day. Even those mundane little tiny things, all new. So exciting.
All of you love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me.
What I love about parenting is I get to be a child again. All the good things about worms, beetles and lizards and going down the creek. Being able to show my daughter something new that she'll carry through and doing all the good things with her that my father did with me. And that's one of the best.
Of you, oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every hole. You're my downfall. You're my muse. My worst distraction. My rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing. It's ringing in my
head. Where are you going to put it?
Down the bottom next time, Miss Scotty. That's it.
But
was that sweet?
Hey, good hand.
That's a good hand.
But broken.
It's broken. Now you got all four fingers. See? There's one, two, three, and there's a little pinky there. And there's your thumb. And it's really hard to get paint there because that's the inside of your hand where it's hollow.
My end and my beginning, even when I lose and win.
What do we like to do every day? What do we do? We do baking, don't we? We do baking, drawing, and how much giggling? Lots and lots and lots of giggling, don't we? Lots of giggling.
I'm not going to giggle because I'm supposed to. The happy moments in the family is when we all go out together and we get to share each other's experiences. But the other thing that I really enjoy is when we go out and then Pippin gets to show Mum around and you can see that she's grown that little bit. And it's a really good thing.
All your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. Give my all to you.
You know what I love? Every day when Pippin comes home from daycare, she races in from the front door, down to me at my office desk, she's got her arms out wide and she leaps into my arms, just like that. And we have a huge cuddle. You make me cry.
I give you all of me. And you give me all of you.
I don't think I can read it. I wish for you a life of love, of joy, of happiness. A beautiful friend. To have the strength in your choices. And a life without fears.
Give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when
I'm so proud of you. I love your positive affirmations. You always have something nice to say to everybody. I love your beautiful manners and I love the love that you share every single day. I'm so proud of you. I love you.
I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.